FEMA got involved in the DAWG HAUS program during Katrina, building a mitigation house, showing the individuals out on the Mississippi Gulf Coast how to properly connect all the symptom strong ties. The ideal of going to the schools is to do a partnership and get the kids at an early age of teaching them how to build a home properly and safely.
A lot of the students have never seen maybe but one type of the metal straps being used, and they're learning about that process. There's no doubt that there's extra strength and so forth involved. The number of strapping and brackets that we're using, no doubt if some of the builders and contractors start using a percentage of this, it definitely would make a difference in the strength.
The kids get very excited about it. I mean, they have a lot of fun at doing it because this is a training tool for a lot of them that want to work in the construction business.
That's supposed to help, like, hurricane and tornado-proof your house, and bracing the house so that it won't come down, and just helping it stay up or whatever so it don't wobble and the winds or whatever will knock it over.
Are you getting up?
We feel that the program, this building of these houses, these homes, these models that we're showing, will be beneficial in the future.